Settings? Why the hell does it keep going back here? Habinga, come on, Habinga, get your shit together. There we go. It's working. I'm not working. I'm not gonna come down with a cold or something. Hello, hello, test 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Alright, we're back. I don't know what that was all about, but hey. God, I am coming down with a little hacky cough. I hope I don't got it. So we are working on my setup for the miner. I hate to say this, but I'm actually kind of proud of myself built in this game. There's quite a lot involved. And I'm surprised there are so many other people playing it. Well, you don't really see that many people streaming it. Some people are coming along streaming and playing a game and stuff, and that's like, that's it, they're done, you know. So we gotta wire this whole thing up here. Well, I don't seem to have a large hard point, and I don't know if that will fit in there. I think I'll buy one. Okay, that's weird. Of course, I don't know where they put that. Be nice if this fits in there, but it probably won't with my luck. No, it doesn't fit. Oh, it does fit in there, though. I have an idea. I have an idea. Wait, I could probably leave. Yeah, this will work. This will work. Yes. Now I gotta bolt this bad boy down. Wait, is that the way I want to do that? I don't want that down there. We don't have to have that down there. What's the matter with you, boy? Oh, we got a snapping issue again. Shit. What the fuck? Why can't I bolt? Oh. Oh, shit. I need more caffeine. Damn it to hell. Why? Do this. Doesn't this fit in there? Of course it does. How come it didn't fit before? Because I was doing it in different. Oh, did we get lucky? Get myself another large hard point here. Now this one seems to be placed correctly. The other one wasn't. we've got the four bolts in. Now we just gotta run power and cable. That's gonna be a trip, isn't it? Because there's no power back here. I mean, no of that other green-yellow shit, or whatever the fuck it is. I don't know where it is. This thing better not be running. Okay, we need to have... Wait, does that need fuel? Yes, they have to be connected to... Now that must have a yellow cable connected to it. Why that's there. How the fuck am I gonna get to that? Wait, is these all connected with them strips? You know, I think they are. I don't know what this strip's doing here. Coolest Harry, you know. Can't see what he's doing. Is that a strip? I think it is. I don't think it is. I don't know what that is. That's a battery. Wow, think I got enough bolts in there, boy? No, I don't have enough bolts. There's a strip there. Maybe I can grab that one. I do not like working upside down. It's kind of nauseating. Because you can't fucking orient yourself. Now, the real question is whether or not we've got a connection. And I wonder if I can tell that from here. I guess we can. Hell yeah. Now where does this plate go? See, that's part of a frickin' module. I don't like it. Isn't that supposed to go, like, well, I guess not. Who knows? Okay, one, we do this. We do that. We do this. We do that. We do this. We do that. Everything is green. We are connected. Wait, this is showing something here. Don't ask me what, because I don't know. Now, hopefully, I've got all the required tools that I need. I got two of those. I think we just got to get fuel. And I think we can go. I think. Everything else is back at the other station. I wish I could make this other thing. I just ain't got time for it tonight. I'm gonna get a power pack. Actually, wait. Oh, I got. I don't need that. Turret, turntable. I wanted to do that. You know, I could take that with me. Control table stand. Charge rack. Hmm. thruster. Where's this? If it doesn't work, it doesn't work. It's supposed to have the yellow and the fucking displays. I don't have all the money credits for that right now. I'll just take it out there. I guess that's it. Let's see if this thing flies. Pipe tool, cable tool, welding. This. Personal tools. Oh, she kicks butt. Look at that. Moves right along. Yep. Ah, don't hit it. No, we don't want a disaster. Yet. We don't want a disaster yet. That's a little further than I thought it was going to be. What the heck? Off we go. those look so close together. Well, we could be getting asteroids on the way over, but it would be a good idea. Not sure which station I gotta go to, you know. That's Vicarium. shitload of roids down there. See, this is where I need to have the, that might be a good one. I think that's Vicarium. For Nergite and Corrodium. That's Bastium. I got a special script I'm gonna write. This one is what? I don't want that. What's that for Carium shit? Sapien. It's another one. Why does it show my stations are only two freaking clicks apart? That can't be right. It was supposed to be four. That one, I don't know. Oh, yes, good. We need that stuff. Not much of it, but hey. A winner. might as well mine it. A lot of brown rocks. You know, it seems like I can look for this stuff quicker than dealing with a scanner, you know? This? That ain't my station. That's somebody's station, but I don't know whose it is. Out here. Definitely laggy out here. Well, just until the shit loads in. And what's that one? Unquiring mind's gotta know. I was gonna say, oh my god, but that thing is up there. I thought, like, where's all my shit? Yeah, that's a lot of stuff. That's all the mining rigs. So we need these two guys. The laser. And the ore collector. Oh, it's a nice, beautiful day in space. Okay. So to orient this correctly, we need the long item towards the outside. Now we need the tool body. I get another thruster box. Got this problem again. This snapping is not working correctly. There's something wrong with this. Oh my god, this hot bar and everything is so broke. What the hell? Why did that even come out there? It's not even on my fucking list. Oh my fucking god, what's wrong? Excuse me. Oh my god. That's not what I put in there. All those things are just coming in off the inventory. It's just an item and it's just picking it off the inventory. isn't right. What's wrong with this? Wow, this is kind of messed up tonight. I can't turn it or nothing. Wow, this is just screwed up. Look at this. Now my question is that material scanner going to connect in there? Connected, but that's not the right mount. What the fuck? I can't bring it back in. I can't drop it. Let's grab the laser. I didn't like the way that went in there. God, what the fuck is wrong? I'm not out of stuff. You don't weld it. God, what the fuck is wrong? Is it in upside down? I don't even know what end is what now. I don't know what to do. I can't put it. It's not working. There's a fucking bolt right there and it won't let me bolt it in. This should bolt in automatically. I've never had to do this. Now that looks like a bolting right there on the side. Well, it's not. Those are bolt connections. No matter how you put this in here. I don't know. I don't have a clue. I don't know. I don't like it. This is not what happened before. That's a shoot. Wow, I don't know. I never had to do that before. It's fucking red. What the hell? It's something to do with that mount. This is crazy. I never had to do this before. Oh my God, where's the other mount? I wonder if I can put that in the other way, you know? I think that thing's in upside down on that side. That's why something was screwed up. That's gonna be the top though. Like it's showing there. But I wonder about that. Let's see if I can put this in. This is, wow, this is really messed up. fuck? What am I supposed to do? I gotta grab a... I don't even have one. I got a battery. Now it seems... I screwed it up. Yeah, it's upside down. Won't go in. There it goes. It's laggy out here. Well, I don't know what's wrong with this. This is not working. Now, does that have to have... I wouldn't think it would have to have anything under there. That's still red. What the fuck? Why do I bolt it? I just put two frickin' bolts in there. I don't know. I guess something's got to manually put in or something. Okay. That should be done. Now we ought to be able to get some rocks with this thing, but we really need more. We're gonna need some more batteries. I should be able to hook them right up to here. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, And I've got... There's two down there. I think there's two. Well, that's just two batteries. So we need two more for 10. Now we need the button to shoot, and I don't have one. I don't think I can make one either. If I can make a button. Oh, we can make these now and refill these cockpits. Can't make them. Fuck. Is that the button? Those look like buttons there. Buttons, levers, panels. Oh, we can get this. Extensions and adapter modules. Come on, hold still. Oh my God, I'm not even moving the thing. God, do I have my... Yes, I do. Let's go over to this ship here, which happens to be upside down, I guess. So we don't even have to, I don't think we have to do anything. We don't have to bolt it down or nothing. Brew-ha, look at all the stuff we can make now. Woohoo! We get the progress bar. Text panel. We need to make a hybrid button. That's all we need. Just like that. I'm bad, I'm bad. Jam on it, baby. This is sort of YOLO stuff. Oh, wait a minute. This is supposed to be shoot one? No. It's supposed to be shoot because... So every time I hit this button, it'll work. Alright, we gotta change the button state. And that's supposed to be a 1. Fire up the generators. Hook this bad boy up and do some hunting. What the fuck? Oh, you know what? I didn't put the batteries. I didn't get the batteries locked in. Did I put 3 of them in? That's what that bang was. Shit, there's 4 back here. Let's go try that trick again, shall we? Oh my god, it's 1. I have to go to sleep. I have to go. Well, I'll do 1 of this and then I gotta call it quits, I guess. Fuck. I got a major friggin' day tomorrow. Now we got some batteries. Oh yeah, baby, we got battery power. Let's do this. There's a lot of brown frickin' rocks out here. Oopsie. The good stuff. Now see, this is the problem here, is that I gotta go spin all around to find out where the fuck my station is. I wanna have a script that points me to my station at all times so I know my orientation, because I'm wasting half my time just trying to look for my goddamn station. And I can't deal with this. It's giving me a headache. See, this is a problem. There's a lot of brown rock out here. I don't like these oblong ones because they don't have a lot of material in them. Jesus, I'll carry him. Get out of my fucking way. There's a shitload of ice. God knows what I can use that for. So get this, I guess.
Thank you.
Give me them rocks. What's that noise? That's it for me tonight. That's off. That's off. It's kind of annoying. And I had my mic off. Such a lovely night.